couple of the guys. I've got a helicopter location here, so I will show you where to get the helicopter while getting the police on you. So this is a GTA 5 secret location, and I will tell you where the helicopter is, or the buzzard, whatever you like to call it. It's really cool because you can play on GTA Online, do this, and kill some people with it. So you got to go over here, and not the airport, the actual airport. We have to go to this one, and yeah. So once you've got that location, just go there, and you just go down this road, and then you go through the middle like that, and you just go through this gate. And there it is, and normally you get other helicopters landing and coming here, and you don't get no police in here, so that's really good. You can just nick it and nothing happens. So there's another helicopter there. Sometimes you get like planes maybe here, but not normally, you don't really, it's really rare. Or maybe like big helicopters, like army ones, so that's really cool. So yeah, you can just go and kill some people on GTA Online with this. As you see, I'm online in a private match, and you can just kill people, and yeah, it's really cool. So this helicopter ain't got guns, but yeah, you can get one that does, but I was just unlucky, that one don't have guns. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Please leave a like. If you've got any questions, comment down below, and I'm jumping out right now, and God, I don't have a parachute. But anyway, guys, please rate, comment, subscribe.